Oh, hey, what's up, CJ?
Mordecai, what's going on?
What?
Aren't you taking me to that movie?
What? Shoot,
Mordecai, what is she talking about?
Wait, hold on.
Oh, no.
We can work this out.
What do you mean, work this out?
Wait, Mordecai, are you dating this girl?
No, we're just friends, just friends.
Just friends? How can you say that?
What? But it's true.
I can't believe this. This, oh, it's so typical. I thought I'd met a nice guy, but I should have known.
Wait, CJ.
Are you just playing some kind of game? Is this a game to you?
What? No.
How many other girls did you invite to this movie?
I only have 2 tickets. CJ, calm down. I thought we had an understanding.
An understanding?
Dude, what are you doing? You're making it worse. Say something genuine.
Okay, I messed up. I forgot I asked you the same movie, but I didn't mean it like that. I told you when we met I wasn't interested in dating.
But I thought you were starting to like me.
I do like you. You're a really awesome friend. Look, I know it hurts to have feelings for someone who doesn't feel the same. I've been there. Maybe I can't be the one to cheer you up, but for what it's worth, I'm sorry.
Okay, I get it. But you should have at least told me there was someone else.
You're right. I should have been honest. Can't we still be friends?
No. I just don't think I could be friends with you right now. Goodbye, Mordecai.
Margaret, are you okay?
So, I guess you're a big heartbreaker now, huh?
What? No, it was just a misunderstanding.
No, it's good. It's good that you're dating.
Look, we weren't really dating. Wait. Are you jealous?
What?
You are, aren't you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's okay if you're a little jealous. Wait, are we still going to the movie?